The New England primer. Looks new.
Looks local.
Hallowed be thy name, Marcy. Our beloved angel, heaven sent. I'm busy. What do you want? God lights the firmament of the heavens to divide day from night. There are no more nights. There are no more good days.
I don't know. The weather's improved. It's almost nice.
The sun was risen upon the earth when Lot entered into Zor.
All right. What's going on?
What's going on? I'll tell you what's going on. God has forsaken us. The new boy governor is a witch.
Lammy? A witch? Why would you think that?
I seen him do his rituals. I seen him do the devil's work.
What has Lammy done now?
Tell me about this angel. How did you meet?
The angel is my sister, and she bears the mark of the Lord. Marcy wandered in the wilderness for many days and nights, and then one day she returned to lead her people to salvation.
He's haunted by a ghost, but thinks she's an angel. I hope you're taking note, Red McGraith.
Speaking from personal experience, she's likely not an angel. She's probably a ghost.
Oh, thou of little faith. I have not yet met God, but I do not question his existence.
Perhaps I should envy her certainty.
If you are blessed enough to meet my sister, then you'll change your mind.
I'd like that. Where can I find her?
Near the old mill, hidden at the end of Long Beach, is a cave. Our sacred place. She will be there. They never could find her body, but she is still there.
I must take my leave of you, sir.
God keep you, for I shall not.
Thank you.
If Hugh puts his faith in his sister's ghost, he's a fool.
He's looking to his faith to give him answers.
But he's looking in the wrong place. Siblings.
Feeling guilty about Naomi Day and Temmie?
On principle, I refuse to feel guilty. Yes, I feel guilty. I should have made the journey. I should have gone to see them.
Time flies.
And oh, how it has flown. Wards, I'm going to need a hand here.
There you are.
Here I am.
impressive.
Destroy those ghost wards, if you want me back. Much better. Malice has been bound to this.
Have a bit of this.
Doesn't this ocean air just make you want to sail the open seas?
I've always wondered where your love of boats came from.
I definitely was a pirate in a previous life. Did you feel that?
It's close.
looked like this spectral nest is just waiting for my intervention.
Nokuhei!
I have another insight. Never learn, do they? Think you could take on a ghost?
Whose clothes are these? Bodies.
Aye, but too late. Killed with an axe, looks like.
And here, another campfire. If you need a breather, we can do it here.
The axe served them well in the end.
Take it. Kate will want to hear all about it. I can't help you. go then. The veil here is as thin as in the cave where you found me. The same lonely feeling presses down. Something's written here. I believe it's from Marcy. I don't know if these are comforting or terrifying.
I go with creepy.
She sounds restless.
How long has it been since Hugh's return?
Wards, you're on your own. A ward restrains me. The spot can't be far. With you once more. This one is incomplete. Arise into thy resting place. We don't have the same definition of a resting place.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here.
I've brought stew. 'Tis your favorite. Bread and water, too.
Oh, it smells so very good. Thank you. I'm sad to disappoint, but I am fasting.
As did our Lord Jesus Christ himself. Truly, you and he walk the same path. I'm so very proud of you.
Hugh Batchelor let his sister starve herself.
He's convinced that she was chosen by God. Does she believe it too?
Let's look for Marcy. She can't have gone far.
What?
This is old. It must predate the Batchelors.
Early settlers? Natives?
bastard.
Quick and precise. Well done. Is there a cave in New Eden that doesn't have occultists in it?
They were looking for the devil. Marcy was looking for God.
And now an angel has taken up residence. Red, come. I found something.
A bloody knife in a dingy cave. Always a pleasure. It has something to tell us.
Imaradas in tus.
Oh Lord, please help me. I'm scared. I can't do this alone.
Cut it down.
Well, do I know it? Take my hands. Take my hands and mark them so your flock may see, so they will no longer doubt me.
Do it, Marcy. Do it, my darling.
Grant me the strength to do my duty.
Your Lord is the Lord everlasting.
I will speak your sainted words. They will listen and believe.
She cut herself. Where did the whispers come from?
Maybe she was under the influence of a malignant spirit. There's a trail of blood. Let's follow it. Poor thing. How long has she been lying here, forgotten? And how has she gone unnoticed?
Perhaps the path was already blocked. I can feel her presence. You have her tie. Summon her.
He can foolish.
Our Father who art in heaven, I thank you for your blessing.
Good day to you, Miss Bachelor.
My child, you may call me Marcy, for I am the angel Marcy, sent to guide and protect. Are you an angel too? I see your man with you. Were you sent to guide and protect him, to be his light in the darkness?
He should be so lucky. I'm Antea Duarte, and I'm no angel. This is Red McGrath. We're banishers.
And what have you banishers done? How far have you fallen? You stand swaddled in your guilt, ferocious in your blackened hearts.
Well, let's come back to that one, shall we?
You see, God speaks to me. In visions, he reveals his light. What would you ask him? What would you ask the Lord? Ask, and I will answer.
I notice you have the mark of the Lord. Your stigmata. How did you get them?
He gave them to me. He came to me, took my hands in his, bathed me in his divine light, and granted me his blessing.
What is this place?
It's a blessing, isn't it? Our Lord guided you here, just as he did for me.
And how do we know it was God?
Don't you feel it? His warmth, his goodness, his light. It's him. Why, who else could it be? God called me to this blessed place that he, through me, may redeem it. This, my child, is what it means to be an angel.
Tell me more about these visions. What do you see in them?
He bade me follow his path, to suffer for those I love, as his son did before me. I agreed, of course.
Do you see God?
Not exactly. I see a man of God betrayed by his own, just as the Son of our Lord was betrayed by Judas's kiss. My visions are warnings. New Eden is sinking.
What happened to you, Marcy?
What happened? I opened my heart and let in the light. And do you know, it had always been there.
You starved yourself. You refused your brother's food. Is that what killed you?
God gave me a duty. I should sacrifice my body, as did his son, that my people may have forgiveness. I must carry the light to unbelievers, so that with it in their hearts, they may be saved by the light of the Lord.
You sound like your brother. I believe he was very encouraging about the whole starvation thing. Where was he, Marcy, when you cut yourself?
My brother Hugh was by my side, bless him, when God showed me through him how to commune with Christ himself, body and soul. Hugh gave me the courage to fulfill my destiny. Now I am here to help him fulfill his. To steady the flock. To defend the faith. My suffering lights the way to salvation.
We're gonna have to talk to Hugh about this, aren't we?
We must leave you.
God goes with you, my child. Whether you know it or not. Wait. I feel something. Someone. My brother. I'm here.
Mr. McCrae, can you see her now? Is she not magnificent? Is she not a blessing from the Lord High God himself?
What are you doing here?
I'll justify neither my comings nor my goings.
You might have to, schoolteacher. Your own sister starved. How could you allow it?
Would you have me oppose the will of the Lord my God? No. Never.
I know it pained him to see me suffer. But my suffering was the path to my sainthood.
I know you followed me. No need to deny it, just tell me why.
I would go to the cave, but the devil's agents had blocked the way. I hoped the Banisher would lift their spell. Though I confess I feared you'd make it worse.
Marcy had visions. She heard voices. Did you know this?
Of course I knew. They scared her.
God sent a trial to test me. But he also sent me a guide. My brother, sir.
Did you not talk to Reverend Davenport? Or Haskell, maybe?
Why would I do such a thing when the Bible is clear? In visions, God reveals himself to the chosen few. My sister is one of them. I'd known all my life that Marcy was special. Here was the Lord's own proof.
You seem very sure of yourself, sir. I suspect you've gotten things wrong.
No. You do not understand. Now could you? But this is my destiny. My brother helped me to fulfill it.
My sister was chosen by God. A banisher could not understand. A heretic could never understand.
Let's get this over with. Marcy Batchelor, dearest angel, your holy work is done. God has forgiven your people.
He did? They are saved in his eyes and his heart?
Sure, why not? The Lord sent Red to lift the curse of New Eden and me to guide him. See?
And there came two angels. May the Lord hold high the names of Red McWraith and his angel Antea Duarte. Thank you, sister.
You're welcome. Off you go.
Salvation. Salvation and an end to suffering. 'Tis done, my brother. You were right. I'll see you soon. I'll wait for you at his right hand.
You have no more reason to stay.
What have you done? You've doomed us. You've damned us all.
Are you all right?
Aye. Old memory.
Your sisters?
Aoife, mostly.
If I'd had a big brother, I'd have liked him to have been like you.
I haven't visited her grave in a very long time.
We could visit her together, if you wish it. I'd be honored to go with you.
Like this spectral nest is just waiting for my intervention.
Unveil yourself.
Great! More fun.
There's more of them.
Think you could take on a ghost?
brought more friends. Kind of get to this one.
I feel a draft.
From the invisible. They escaped.
They escaped? Mehitabel Sykes, I salute you. Someone actually made it out of here.
Warms the heart.
Does that, aye? Does that?
Nice view. Look at that old wreck.
Hey, I'm not that old. Cave. Wonderful. Right, where's the exit?
We found our way in, we'll find our way out.
Stuff is thick.
I can see just fine.
Oh, Well, that was exciting. No, still can't see a damn thing.
I'll lend you my eyes if you like.
Fair is foul and foul is fair.
There's a lot of fog down there.
Follow my lead. This is a job for a marksman.
Hey, I am a marksman.
Get back up!
Got it.
I do enjoy a treasure hunt.
That was fun. And I could take the treasure hunting.
A lot of it is underground.
Banish it is, then.